Are all old people cranky? Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information. I just share with you my perspective on different topics. No, not all old people are cranky. I'm not cranky, and I'm 64, although I don't really consider that old. But I do think a lot of old people are set in their ways, and a lot of people may misinterpret that as being cranky when indeed it really isn't. They just know exactly what they want, and that can be a really good thing. And so, cranky is just where you're finding fault in just about everything, and you're looking for fault, but some people are just looking for a higher set of standards, and so there's a big difference there. So not all old people are cranky. Actually, I don't think most are. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.